There's an interesting synchronization or glitch, probably related to the bus speed, the memory. You can't see it here, but if I change some code to just repetitively blit a picture, which I'm doing off camera, programming it. Now this will just blit a full screen picture. I don't remember if this is upside down or not, we'll see. Yeah, you see that glitch? Now, if I take exactly the same picture, but horizontally mirrored or flipped, artifacts. And why is that? That's pretty weird.